and welcome to my channel. Today I want to say welcome for all of you who are new here on my channel. If you are new, I hope you will subscribe and hit the bell down there so you get notified every time I upload. And don't forget to hit the like button down there. It's just a thumbs up, just a little bit for you, but a whole lot for me. Today I have a little haul from Gerard Cosmetics. If you don't know Gerard Cosmetics, I have an affiliate code you can go and use and get 30% off your entire order. Yeah, I love Jennifer Gerard. There's a group on Facebook called Makeup Over 35. Yeah. You can find her there, and you can find her on Twitter and Instagram, and you can find her here on YouTube. Shall we dig into it? I have waited so long because I wanted one of these t-shirts. Slay all day. I absolutely love it. Yeah. So now I have a t-shirt. This is in large. I think it's very small large, but it's okay. Very, very, very soft. And I got a hydrating facial mist. I was so lucky when I got to be affiliated with Jennifer Gerard and Gerard Cosmetics. I won a giveaway also, so I have a lot of Gerard Cosmetics. This hydrating mist is a little one, but it has a flowery scent. I think it's jasmine or something like that. It is very nice. You have to be a little careful when it spits, not too close, then it will sit in spots. But from out here, and not like this, straight ahead and like this, it's nice and it gives you the moisture you need. Then I got a lipstick. I love her bullet lipsticks. They are amazing. They are so soft and so, so, so nice. And it looks like this. And this one is called 1995. Look at this. It is a cruelty-free brand. Jennifer has animals herself. And oh my God, look at that. It is so beautiful. Creamy, creamy. And I've got two lip liners. I didn't get that much this time because I live in Denmark and I was afraid that the taxes went up, but they sent with FedEx, so I haven't heard from them yet. And then this one is called Mudslide. The lip liners are very, very creamy and very soft. You just have to touch like this. Look at that. And I use it as a lipstick. You can use it all over and you can see it is a lip liner. And you can feel it. When you have it on, it feels like you have nothing on. It's very, very nice. And this is Melrose Place. Yeah, that's more nude. Let me see. I'm so afraid to break it because they are so soft. Oh, so beautiful. Such a peachy one. Yeah. And from Gerard Cosmetics, I will say the one thing I love using now is this lastly, are the setting spray with coconut and have one with peaches, and they smell amazing. And they hydrate your skin, they keep your makeup glowing. And then they have this facial cream, BB cream, and this is called Bridget. This is with a pink undertone, it gives like an illuminating sheen to it. And I have on here today, I have the Starstruck palette, highlighting palette. I have Marilyn on. That's the middle shade there. I can swatch them for you. This is the lightest one. And look at that. And this is Marilyn. I use it every time I put makeup since I got it. And the last one you can use as a blush. Blush topper. You can see that. Oh my god. They are creamy, and look at the packaging. And again, guys, it's cruelty free and you get 30% off your entire order. You can use my code. You can choose not to, but why not save 30%. That was all for my Gerard cosmetic haul. Don't forget, I love you, and I will see you very, very soon again. See you later. Bye.